Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon. In this sunny day, I would like to know if what is your favorite city in Europe?
My favorite city in Europe is Lisbon, for example. And you?
I think it's Barcelona, but maybe London too, because in my view they are quite similar. And these are the best cities.
Why Lisbon and why Barcelona and London?
Lisbon, because it's a beautiful city and it is next to Spain and it's a similar culture. I think it's a similar culture in Spain.
And for me, Barcelona and London, because they are very modern cities, very cosmopolitan, with a lot of life in the street, a lot of culture. I think they are very attractive.
How many times have you been there?
How many times?
Me, for example, in London only a week, and in Barcelona I have been three times, I think. Three or four times.
I think it's 10 years. 10 years. Maybe 10 years.
10 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and your future, there is plan to come back to the cities?
Yes, of course. Yes.
When?
In this next summer, for example.
And I would like to go to London next year because of the Olympic Games, but it seems to be quite difficult because I suppose that it will be a lot of people and prices will increase. But I think it will be a good opportunity to see a change in the city.
Okay, thank you very much. A pleasure. And we hope you enjoy in your next visit to London, Lisbon or Barcelona.
Okay.